everyone, this is the third part of the Easy Piano Tutorial for Ellie Goulding's Love Me Like You Do. We've just looked at the verses and the choruses in Tutorials 1 and 2. So really now we're looking at this midsection, which happens sort of after the second verse, before the second chorus. So imagine that you've just had, I'm going to assume you've watched the first two tutorials here. Imagine you've just had your second verse. Fading in, fading out, on the edge of paradise. Every inch of your skin is a holy grail I've got to find. Only you can set my heart on fire, on fire. We're at, yeah, I'll let you set the pace. These chords here are A flat major, to C minor, C, E flat, and a G. Cause I'm not thinking straight, which is an F minor chord. My head's spinning around, D flat. Head's spinning around, I can't, E flat. Can't see clear no more. What are you waiting for? So that again, I'll just hum the vocals so that you can see what the piano is doing. Now, left hand, I'm just going to say, do what you've been doing throughout, just give it the bass note. So you're literally just playing the note of the chords that you've just played, so A flat, C, F, F, D flat, E flat, F, F, A flat, C, F, F, D flat, E flat, F, F. If we put both hands together, with the vocals, I'll let you set the pace, cause I'm not thinking straight. My head's spinning around, I can't see clear no more. What are you waiting for? And I'd hold on to that F minor chord in what are you waiting for? And then you're at the chorus again. Now, before we had, just so you can hear what the piano's doing, that should ring a bell. Don't touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? I'm suggesting that we just put some rhythm in the right hand. Exactly the same chords. A flat, C minor, F minor, D flat, B flat minor, F minor. So it would go, love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do, ta ta, touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? And that's going to take you to the sort of midsection before, like, one more basic chorus. Well, it's a double chorus at the end. And in this section, you've just had your second chorus there, the repeat of that chorus. What are you waiting for? Or, if you want to sing it the way Ellie Goulding sings it, on that repeat of that chorus, so technically the third time you've sung it through, you've got, what are you waiting for? So it's a low one instead of a high one, vocals there. What are you waiting for? And this is where we're going to go to. Similar to the intro here, E flat and an A flat, I would play that through until you start singing I'll Let You Set the Pace, okay? And the left hand is literally going to play an A flat, like a bass note, then a C, and then an F. So you'd have pause on the track. What are you waiting for? No piano there. Let me like you do, la la, let me like you do, let me like you do, la la. And then it carries on. So that's just that middle section. I'll play through that one more time for you. So after the third time you've sung the chorus, you finished on, what are you waiting for? You're going to have A flat in the left hand, in the right hand, an A flat to C minor, because I'm not, F minor, because I'm not thinking straight, twice, D flat you're going to, my head's spinning around, E flat, I can't see clear no more, back to F minor, what are you waiting for, so those chords, let you set the pace, because I'm not thinking straight, my head's spinning around, I can't see clear no more. What are you waiting for? And you finish with two choruses. That's it. And feel free to add to the choruses any block chords you want, just to give it some more full sound. If you want any help or tips on how to make that fuller sound, drop me a comment and I'll do a tutorial just to show the different ways that you can play through the chorus, because there's three or four different ways I can think of that you could do it. So if you want some fresh ideas or some help with that, just let me know and I'll help you out. Yeah, so I'll just play through from that midsection, okay? You've just had your third chorus, you finished on, what are you waiting for? I'm not thinking straight. My head's spinning around, I can't see clear no more. What are you waiting for? Love me like you do, love me like you do. Is where you're going for a double chorus. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm going to do one more full playthrough for you. Any questions, queries, requests, let me know, drop me a line. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.